Fatty liver is a very common entity in today's scenario. It usually progresses from initially starting as a fatty liver to ending up causing damage to the liver by causing inflammation, in which case it is known as non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. If this entity progresses for a longer period of time, it changes into cirrhosis, which in turn can give rise to liver failure or even causing malignancy. Now, usually fatty liver is diagnosed when someone has a mild abdominal discomfort, goes to the ultrasound, gets an ultrasound and is told that the person has some grade of fatty liver. There are some other tests which are used to diagnose fatty liver, such as elastography or fibroscan, and even sometimes a blood test like a liver function test can show some derangement in the enzymes. Now, the next question is how do you usually treat a fatty liver, or what significance does it have? If you leave it untreated for a long term, it can lead to the complications like I have told previously, like being causing either cirrhosis or causing some kind of malignancy or liver failure. Now, based on the stage at which the disease is there, that is either just a fatty liver or steatohepatitis or liver failure, the treatment varies, which can include anything from just lifestyle modification to medical management, and the end being a surgical intervention.